thought process is always the impact. Make sure that you've got yourself set the way you want so that you can protect yourself and you can come out ahead by being the one that knocks the other guy off the puck, or better still, knocking him down, okay? That should be, it's the mental toughness stuff. That's what you should always be thinking, okay? Elbows up and elbow up. Use the boards when necessary. Use whatever you've got at your disposal to protect yourself and also leverage that impact so that you're the one that comes out on top without getting hurt. Make sense?